Hi, Tyler. My name is Emily Sterling. I'm your VAC counselor for today. Is it okay if we talk about some of your job goals today? Okay, what experience do you have so far with maybe video game development or computer stuff? Okay. Did you take a lot of, well, tell me actually about some of the general ed classes that you're taking now and how they're going. Okay, I think that's a really good goal. What math class is it? Is it a 10-10 class? Okay, 16 credit hours is a lot. That's understandable. So the goal then is video game designer, and you understand that math is a big part of that and that it's one of those challenges that you're going to have to meet at school. Are there other options that you've also explored that might be in the same area that you might like to do? Okay, that's a really good plan. I'm glad that you've kind of worked it out from the bottom all the way up to the top. And I think it's great to be thinking about some type of plan B that you can also do. Because I think most people, when they go in and they do some type of training in college, they don't always end up staying with the thing that they choose first. Sometimes they find other things that they love to do while they're there. I know I did. Okay. Have you met with an academic advisor about what classes you'll need to take in order to get there? Okay. It sounds like you've done a lot of research into your goals and that there's some more research that you want to do, and maybe it would be helpful to talk more with the people at UVU about what they require so you make sure all the classes that you're taking count, and maybe you don't spend any time on classes that aren't going to be of any use to you. I really appreciate your passion. I can tell you like what you're doing or what you're headed for. Okay, and are you getting the accommodations that you need from the School Disability Resource Center? Okay, that sounds rather frustrating. Have you talked to the Disability Resource Center about if you might qualify for a note taker? Sounds like you're on your path, on your way, getting started. You want to go collect some more information about the future with UVU and also checking in with the Disability Resource Center to make sure that you get the accommodations that you need to be successful. What we try to do with each client is help them pick a job goal. And that's the very first step. And it sounds like you have that part. And then once we have the job goal, we look at having you do some research to make sure that it's the best choice and that it's going to be a match of your interests and your abilities, and also that it's going to match the job market once you get out. So one of the things you're going to be looking at, for example, with video game designer, is there are a lot of people who want to do that right now. So you want to make sure that when you go through a program, that there's going to be a job waiting for you when you get done or finished. And I know that, I don't know if you're in the research stage still, or if we're helping you with school. Which part, where are you at with your voc rehab process? What are you doing with your counselor? Okay, so it was, sounds like it's been a process to get to the point that you're at now, because you were in the research phase and now you've got a plan and you're just waiting to put it into action next semester. Okay. All right. So it sounds like what you and your counselor are doing right now is kind of making the path that you're going to be following in order to get to that end goal. And one of the, I know that a lot of clients are frustrated when they find that someone else is getting something and that they can't get something, or they're getting something that somebody else isn't getting. And it's all based on you. You are unique. Nobody else is like you. Nobody has the same needs. No one has maybe even the same interests. And all of these things that make you is the reason that voc rehab services are individualized. It's all about you. So did that, I don't know if that helped explain the process any more to you. Do you have further questions? Okay, it sounds like maybe we can make a follow-up appointment to finish our job development and maybe talk about what you might find it when you meet with an advisor at UVU. Is that okay if we end for today and schedule a follow-up?